This is gonna be good.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 440 pounds.
Ever since I took my spot here in the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. Get ready! The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
That kick will stop me in your tracks. That took athleticism.
Dealing out some damage and looking good doing it.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He's looking a little off balance.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Line. Take your time. Enjoy it.
Careful.
A measured fist drop to the face.
Ooh, well measured. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Neck breaker. Ouch. Can he score the pin? Maybe. No, he kicks out.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is fading.
I have no idea how...
In trouble here?
For the shoulder. That was not just painful on the shoulder. That pain can shoot all the way up to the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash. Caught punch.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
No! Somersault punch out of the floor. Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Saw that one coming.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Able to give him the slip. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, ouch. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. He's back in so close to a countout.
You do not want to lose that way.
Oh! What are they going to do here? Closing moments maybe in this matchup.
Shatter Machine! Those two are in such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jazz, but using your opponent as the drum.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Two! And there's the save. Forced out of the ring.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
No.
Able to evade.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
He made it. Tag made.
Ooh.
He's starting to struggle here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be
he's going for the pin. This could be it. Stopping the refs count at two.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Delivered back into the ring.
Oh!
Beautiful chop block.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. A defiant kick out after one.
Not quite enough to put him away.
He just barely dodges.
Tagged in. Some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Uh-oh, watch out! Double rusted leg sweep.
The look in his eye here, folks.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moment.
We're gonna finish it.
Oh, Swanton Bomb!
Tagging his partner in now.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
What?
This one's over.
No, 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 no. Teammate in to save the match.
Not over yet. From behind. Back suplex. Tag is made.
To finish this fight soon. Letting his opponent know risk.
Close line.
What impact.
Here he comes off the tag. Going forward again.
Thank you.
wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Getting set up for some. Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle. How are they going to hear after this match?
Take your time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the fist drops on your face.
These two guys.